That's a shame, and yes, how many bobbins came out of my frame? All of them. I'm not going to be fixing that on the future. Just thought I'd show the damage. Let's see. You can see here the one of the blades on the prop broke right off at the hub. I don't know if you can see that or not. You can see the top here on the left side of the frame. The bobbins come out on the top side of the clean section. The bottom side seems to be okay. See the right side. The front one, it's actually out of the bottom, so that's just kind of floating there freely. And let's see, the bottom come out on the back one there. So, well, it's going to be a pain in the ass to put those in, but other than that, there's no damage at all. So, anyways, c'est la vie.